Train. Her name is Blue. Blue here is a 6-month-old Beagle, and she is just stinking adorable. Mm-hmm. So her mom said that she just wants her to be a better companion for her sister. Wants her to be able to get loves without licking your face off and stop pulling on the leash. And, you know, just get better manners. She did go through her puppy classes, so we're going to see what she remembers. Hey, Blue, can you sit? Oh, no, you're just going to look over in the distance. Blue, can you come? Oh, look at you. Can you sit? That's opposite of sit. Will you sit? Blue, can you sit? No, we're not going to sit. So then you're not going to lay down. Huh? Blue, can you come again? Will you come here? We're going to sniff the ground. Okay. Okay, so you're not going to lay down. You're not going to sit down. Oh, we're doing a sit. Look at that. Will you lay down? No, no down. Blue, hey. No, no down. Okay, let's go for a walk then. You come over here. Hey, not over towards Titsy. Come on over here. Yes, thank you. We're distracted by everything. Okay, come on. So as you can see, she's very distracted and very set on seeing everybody and everything else besides me. So we're gonna work on all that in the next 15 days. Come back and check out her transformation.
Thank you. Vicki Ann Treiner, and this is Blue, and we went to Bulletproof Training to get Blue to mind just a little bit better. It's been an amazing experience from start to go. Megan is our trainer, was our trainer, and Blue is really going to miss her. We're going to miss her. She's become family. I would highly recommend Bulletproof for any kind of training. Blue is still the same puppy that we knew before she went to training, but now she's just even better. She's a better version of herself, and she's just very proud of all the things that she's learned here, and I'm really proud of her as well. We're looking forward to taking her home.
Thank you.